It is a music of the eye. The swan assumes the heavy garment of the stream among the sallow flags, the river grass. Quite soundlessly, as if within a dream, moves through the secret light, gazes down on its perfect form as in a looking glass. This once was great Apollo, in whose breast, scatheless, the soul of poetry is found, and shall endure from year to turning year, that all who would receive it may be blessed, each for a separate joy, a separate wound, in voiceless song. Listen, and you shall hear.